Phil here with Bulletproof Dog Training. Today I have Pebble. Pebble is a 2-year-old black lab. Her parents brought her in because they wanted to get her obedience tightened up so they can take her out in public and just enjoy her to the fullest. Let's see what Pebble's know. Pebble, can you come? Hey, good girl. Pebble, can you sit? Say good girl. You know, down. Okay, she doesn't know down, but she's seems pretty good otherwise. Let's see if she'll come. Can you come? Can you walk with me?
Hey y'all, my name is Stephanie Lee and I'm here at Bulletproof Training. Marcel is our trainer for our girl here, Pebble. This has been an excellent experience. We needed some help refining the way that she walked with us when we were out in public, a couple of commands and obedience training, and I am completely amazed, and I shouldn't be because I've watched these videos through and through. I thought I had an impossible girl, but you know, with the right people and the right training, I'm feeling really confident going home with her new skills and ability. This is also going to be a learning lesson for myself, and we're going to move forward and do all the things we thought we could that we didn't think was imaginable. Thank you, Bulletproof Training. Thank you, Marcel. You've been excellent. Thank you for sending us all the videos and giving her so much love and attention over the course of 15 days. We are really appreciative, and I can't wait to bring her home to the family.